Part 1. White Clouds. Garland Moon. Mutiny in the Mist. When the warm winds blow from the sea to the south of Adrestia, residents of Fodlan know that the rainy season is upon them. Before the heavy rains take their toll, young women hurry to pick the last of the white roses. The ivory buds are woven into garlands and given as gifts to close friends or potential lovers.
Professor, I have a new mission for your students.
We have received reports that Lord Lonato has rallied troops against the Holy Church of Seros.
Lord Lonato is a minor lord of the kingdom. He's been showing hostility toward the church for some time now.
A vanguard unit from the Knights of Seros is already on its way to his stronghold, Castle Gaspar. Lord Lonato's army is nothing compared to the Knights. It is quite possible the rebellion has already been suppressed.
Even so, I would like for your class to travel with the Knights' rear guard to deal with the aftermath.
War zones are unpredictable. We do not expect you will have cause to battle, but be prepared for the worst.
Excuse me. You sent for me, Lady Rhea?
This is Catherine. She will be leading the Knights whom you will be accompanying.
Nice to meet you. We've heard a lot about you. If you need anything, just ask.
She is one of our bravest knights, and that is no small feat. Only an exceptional few have what it takes to join the Knights of Seros. This mission should prove useful in demonstrating to the students how foolish it would be to ever turn their blades on the church.
Thank you so much.
Good results.
Easy. Oh, what a relief. Thank you.
I desired fresh air. True. I have a favor to ask.
What was that noise?
Did you? Well, as you can see, the pan kind of exploded. Just a little.
How did you manage that?
I looked away for a moment and the pan just went boom! Ugh, I'm grateful nothing caught fire, but now the kitchen is a mess.
Are you hurt?
Oh, no. I just got a little spooked. I really lucked out, didn't I? That could have turned out much worse.
Indeed. But do not turn your back next time. Your life could depend on it.
Right. Sorry. I'll be more careful from now on.
Let me help you.
Huh?
I will help you clean up.
No, I can't let you do that. This is all my fault. You shouldn't have to help me.
I have time. Let us fix this quickly. We will need to prepare more food before the others arrive at the dining hall.
Oh, you're right. So, after we clean up, you're also gonna help me cook?
You object?
Of course not. I'm just so sorry to bother you with this.
Nightfall? Already? Suppose I'd better wrap up.
Good work with your training today, Ingrid. Here's something to wipe up the sweat.
Whoa, Mercedes. Hi. Hello. How long have you been... Thank you.
You're very welcome. I've been here since you started.
Not long. Huh. Well, my apologies for not having noticed you. I get so caught up in training, you know. But why are you here? I can't imagine it was too terribly interesting watching me.
I disagree. I just couldn't help but admire your training technique. I have to say, you are very impressive. I'm nowhere near as graceful as you.
Graceful? I wouldn't say that, but thank you. If I'm to be honest, I'm the one who admires you.
Goodness, me? How so?
You're always so put together. You hold yourself with such poise and have such a keen eye for fashion. I mean, even the handkerchief you handed me smells like... lavender, is it? It's just lovely.
That perfume is a favorite of mine. I'm so glad you like it.
Even the fact that you thought to put perfume on your handkerchief is delightfully foreign to me. I'd never have thought of that.
I'll gladly share some with you. You're welcome to come visit my room whenever you'd like. We can have tea and chat. How does that sound?
That sounds really nice. Yes. Sipping tea and having a chat. It's unlike me, but it sounds lovely.
From now on, we'll meet up whenever we have time. We can go right now if you're free.
Oh, no need to trouble yourself and rearrange things for me.
It's no trouble at all. You'll never know if you're the type who enjoys chatting over tea if you never try.
All right, then.
What do you require? Do you want to hire this battalion? Do you want to hire this battalion?
We've got you covered.
Thank you.
Battalions from various territories gather at the Guild. There are even some that aren't affiliated with the Church of Seros. As we are allowed to hire them, you should visit the Guild soon and come to your own conclusions. As they fight, battalions will lose endurance. When that happens, you can replenish their endurance by visiting the Battalion Guild in the market.
Professor, your clothes are a bit dirty. If you don't pay attention to your hygiene, the girls won't like you. I hate when my clothes get dirty. That's one of the many reasons I find it best to train as little as possible. Yep. Welcome. Please come again.
What?
Greetings, Professor. Nothing to report.
Have you talked with Catherine yet?
If the knights are the cream of the crop, she's the cream of the cream. Oh, and that relic of hers. I hear it's nothing short of amazing.
Alongside the Knights of Seros? Let me know if you meet anyone I might be interested in, okay? I've heard whispers about Lord Lonato. They say he's a very kind and gentle lord. Why would such a kind man suddenly raise an army? Oh, Professor! You were working late last night, weren't you? You shouldn't overdo it. A ghost might rise up from the well to get you if you stay up too late. Or so I'm told. I have a favor to ask of you.
We're going on a mission with the knights, right? I wonder if... Oh, sorry, it's nothing. I was just wondering if someone I've been searching for might be among them. Yes. Well, maybe. If he's here, he's probably a knight, though it's also possible he became a monk.
What about...
Professor, have you seen Felix around? I swear, as soon as you take your eyes off him, poof, he's gone. Of course he's there. Sorry for bothering you, Professor. Thanks.
Hello there.
His Highness is strong, but on the front lines, anything can happen. Losing him would be devastating for Fargus. I hope the church understands that.
Let's see. Doubtless, there are times when one must take up their blade, even if there's no chance of winning. But this, it's downright senseless. Lord Lenato knows better. If he had enough allies to back his rebellion, it would be a different matter. My apologies. I was just thinking aloud. This whole situation is a bit too strange for my liking. Even with the necessary preparations in place, there is always a chance that something unexpected will occur. Please be ready for anything, Professor.
Castle Gaspar, eh? I've been there once before, many years ago. It was by request of the son of that family. Kristoff, I think it was. I have a request.
News of someone in the kingdom raising an army. The kingdom, the empire, the alliance. They do love a good war, don't they? Spilling the blood of young men and women. And for what? Just to enjoy the horror of it? Would you be so kind as to do me a favor? I simply must thank you, Professor.
Right. Oh.
Please, Professor, there must be some mistake. Lenato would never raise arms against the church. At least, he never said anything to me about it.
Thank you.
If you have a moment, I would like a word. It has been brought to my attention that certain individuals have been making advances toward Flame. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you? If you do see anyone getting too close with Flame, please inform me of it at once.
Thanks for your help.
Here to train? You really are as hardworking as they say. Spoken like a true hard worker.
That was helpful, Coach. That was helpful coaching.
I did it. Ah, no big deal. That was challenging.
Professor, I couldn't have done. I'm sure I'll get it again next time.
I have a question. I see. Thank you.
I'm with Ingrid. I'm not gonna get away with anything.
Stop messing around and get moving. You don't work, you don't eat.
Fine, fine. Let's do this.
Seems we finally finished.
That's it. I'm done. No more work for me. Especially not with her. Not in a million years.
It seems I've improved.
Got it. Good to go.
I'm starting to get it.
I'll go.
I'm on it.
I'll cut through.
It's our chance to prevail.
Ready.
Here we go.
What should I do?
Stay focused.
Who, me?
Here goes.
I'll give it my all.
I must stay focused.
Just give up. I like how this feels.
Had to be done. Not good enough.
Careful, please. Over already. Slow and steady.
each battle a chance to grow. I'm not set.
Too easy.
The fight continues.
Never had a chance. It's all coming together.
I'm on it. Why am I even here? I have improved.
Glory of progress. I must stay focused. I must keep aiming higher.
Let's turn the tables.
one is expected. This is what a real man looks like.
Sufficient.
So obvious. Luck. This is what a real man would. Just like that.
Welcome. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Come back soon. Thank you.
Ready.
Here we go.
I'll give it my all.
Stay focused.
What should I do?
I'll cut through.
Here goes.
My thanks.
I'll get it.
I'm on it.
Who, me?
I must stay focused.
Too slow.
That's it. I'm getting the hang of this.
Over already.
As expected. I still have much to learn.
Too slow.
Should I fall back?
Just give up.
No hesitation. Each battle, a chance to grow.
such power?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Thank you.
Is this a joke?
You're weak. Had to be done. Not good enough.
Did I hurt you?
This worked out well.
I failed. Apologies, Your Highness. I could not fulfill my duty.
Thank goodness.
Next time, bring your friends.
I will get stronger.
I must steel myself.
Thank you.
Ready.
That one is expected. This is what a real man looks like.
Over already? My technique could use some polish.
Fought well.
Another step forward.
I'll cut through.
What should I do?
You're in the way.
Give up.
I expect no less.
Here we go.
I'll give it my all. I'm on it.
Ready.
Stay focused.
I'll go.
Here goes.
Thanks. Who, me?
Can't afford to lose.
Be gone. Guess I'm pretty much perfect.
To be done. It's just this isn't.
I'll do my best. Seems I prevailed. My technique? I'm certain.
Proceed with caution. A threat eliminated. I suppose.
Stronger yet.
Yeah.
I'll give it my all. Always depend on you.
You never had a chance.
Next time, bring your friends.
The fight continues.
Can't afford to lose.
Be mindful.
Had to be done. I will handle it.
Who's next?
This could be quite intriguing.
I thought, all right, I'm really getting the Wow. What?
Professor.
So, Your Highness, you're gonna keep the scolding to a...
Why are you assuming you will be scolded?
Yeah, okay.
Professor, the work is now...
Was getting yelled at my job?
I can do better now.
There's so much left to learn.
I'm getting much better.
It all makes sense now.
Thank you.
That looks appet-
I appreciate any good meal, but nothing beats enjoy-
Thank you.
Oh, this takes me back.
This is my absolute favorite.
That worked out well.
It was nice. Of course I... I've got it. Quite in...
Professor.
That's the third time this month. Well, that's that. Father never relents. Oh, Professor! Hello! Did you need something? Well, that is... I was just tossing out something I have no need of. It's important to keep our spaces clean, after all. You'd do well to remember that too, Professor. A clean space makes for a clean mind, or some such. Getting rid of things you have no need for is the first step to managing one's belongings in an economical way. Does that surprise you? Perhaps it seems ill-befitting someone of noble birth to care about such things. Despite my family's nobility, we've never been particularly wealthy. So my father raised me to be conservative with my resources, paring down when necessary. He also encouraged me to keep my living spaces immaculate, so the two go hand in hand, I suppose. I think he'd be happy to hear you say that. Just a scrap of paper. It was already written on, so no good for note-taking. And obviously, I can't use it to clean my lance. So I tossed it. No need to hang on to inconsequential things, you know. Professor, did you come to check on me for any particular reason? I hope Sylvain and Felix aren't getting into trouble as they tend to do. Well, if there's nothing important, I'll be on my way then. I still have some cleaning to take care of, after all. Talk to you later, Professor.
Professor, it's...
You are quick to tire out, so...
Practice yields results.
It all makes sense now.
A new path.
I have to say, it's a real honor to accompany such a brave and distinguished knight. None other than Catherine, wielder of Thunderbrand.
You mean you don't know? My weapon is called Thunderbrand. It's one of the hero's relics.
A long, long time ago, the goddess bestowed divine weapons upon 10 heroes, which were passed down to their descendants. It's an honor to wield, but I'm afraid there won't be any chance for that today. Our mission is to help clean up the aftermath, not to fight.
Why would Lenato incite such a reckless rebellion?
You should know more about that than any of us, Ash.
Well, I don't. Lenato never mentioned anything of the like to me.
He probably didn't want you getting caught up in his own personal vendetta.
How much do you know about the tragedy of Dusker, Professor? It's when the king of the Holy Kingdom of Fargus was murdered by the people of Dusker. It happened about 4 years ago.
It's okay, Catherine. Please, go on.
Right. Well, Lord Lenato's son, Kristoff, was accused of being involved in that whole awful affair. He was executed by the church. Speaking from the church's perspective, we simply passed judgment according to our doctrine in place of the kingdom, which was in complete chaos. Whatever the truth behind that incident may be, Lord Lenato has harbored resentment toward the church ever since. Well, to be more specific, his grudge isn't only against the church. It's also against the one who turned Kristoff over to them.
Report! The enemy is approaching. They can't be avoided. Their numbers are far greater than we predicted. They used the fog to slip past the Knight's perimeter.
It looks like our mission just changed, Professor. Everyone, prepare for battle!
Thank you so much. I have gratitude. Thanks so much.
Much.
With this fog, it's impossible to tell where the enemy might be. The enemy could be trying to surround us, but they shouldn't have enough soldiers to take down anyone who breaks through the fog. And let's push through!
Shouting from within the fog.
Proceed with caution.
I'm on it.
What should I do?
Stay focused.
I'll cut through.
I'll give it my all.
Here goes. Here we go. Who, me?
I'll go.
Ready.
Lord Lenato. Why, Lenato? Why did you drag so many others into this?
You think we're just gonna do...
Shut!
I won't let you anywhere near Lord Lanato.
Strike Cassandra. It was your wretched zealotry that killed my son.
The only name I answer to is Catherine. Prepare to taste the blade of one who serves the goddess. Now you face a knight of Theros!
The fog has cleared. There's nothing left to hide you or the filthy central church from the judgment of the goddess.
Lord Lanato, please don't.
I am sorry.
You're a big help.
Much appreciated.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You saved me.
It's time!
Thank you.
Careful, please.
You have been deceived! You
have lost all sense of justice. You want to fight me? So be it. I'll send you to meet your goddess.
Lonato.
I never thought I'd see Lonato meet this fate. Well done, everyone. Let's gather our troops and go.
Why did this happen? Lonato was always such a kind man. Everyone in the village was so nice to me, and I killed them. I killed them all.
I had to. I know I had to. I know that. But still, what does that make me?
Please, don't beat yourself up, Ash. We did what had to be done.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be bothering you. I'm going to check on the town. I hope my brother and sister are okay.
That was my first time killing civilians, too. Those who I'm sworn to protect. Are you insane? Those weren't knights or soldiers, but fathers and sons. We shouldn't have killed them. We should have found another way. I'm sorry. It's not fair for me to blame you for the circumstance. I know that if we hadn't done what we did, even more civilian lives would have been lost. At least my mind understands that, but my heart... Professor, those in power, no matter the era, always claim they fight for a just cause, that they take life to protect it. But is it truly okay to take any life you please? All in service of some implacable just cause? Lord Lanato didn't take up arms out of a lust for power. He simply believed his cause to be just. Who's to say it wasn't? Maybe we didn't have to cut him down like that. Maybe we could have reached a mutual understanding, found a path of peace. I have to believe that. Perhaps the notion sounds laughable to you. Mere lip service to naive ideals. But I can't believe otherwise.
Sorry to intrude, but this incident may be more serious than anticipated. I found this on Lord Lanato. It's a note that mentions a plan to assassinate Lady Rhea. We can't tell who sent it, so the source is suspect, but the content is too disturbing to ignore. We must report this to Lady Rhea right away. I hope that it's nothing.
I am glad to see that you have returned safely. The goddess is gracious with her divine protection. But it was not only her divine protection that shielded you, was it? You are just as skilled as I had hoped. I am not so sure. I heard some of the students were hesitant about fighting militia. However, we must punish any sinner who may inflict harm upon believers, even if those sinners are civilians. I pray the students learned a valuable lesson about the fate that awaits all who are foolish enough to point their blades towards the heavens.
Our real concern is what Catherine reported. The secret message that was in Lord Lanato's possession. It contained a deplorable plot to target the Archbishop on the day of the Goddess's Rite of Rebirth. The plan seems unrealistic at best, but a threat is a threat. We must maintain constant vigilance. To that end, I would like for you and your students to help with security on the day of the ritual.
That is most reassuring. You have my gratitude.
The Rite of Rebirth is of paramount importance. It is when the Church of Seros and its believers unite to pray for the return of the Goddess. The Archbishop and I will be confined to the Goddess Tower once the ritual begins. Of course, the Knights will be on high alert as well. But there aren't enough of them to keep watch on every corner of the monastery. It is far from ideal to be forced to mobilize students. But the gravity of this situation requires that we all bend to avoid breaking.
While there is no need to fear for my safety, we cannot turn a blind eye to those who would blaspheme so heinously.
With any luck, this will all be for naught. Still, be on your guard.